Some people just have to have the latest in television technology. The newest TVs on the market are ultra-high definition TVs, or UHD TVs. They have higher screen resolution than current high-def screens and are also known as 4K sets.
The screens have more pixels, and what that really translates into is better picture detail. So, you know, detail is only one of a number of things that a TV has to do right, but it does mean that you can probably sit closer to a very big TV than you could with a regular 1080p TV.
Consumer Reports describes the change as incremental, not nearly as dramatic as when TVs moved from standard definition to high definition. It may even be difficult for some viewers to detect the differences on screens smaller than a massive 84 inches. If you are interested in the upgrade, Consumer Reports says it's probably best to wait. Depending on screen size, the latest UHD sets cost anywhere between $2,000 and $10,000.
We say to wait. This is an industry that tends to reward procrastinators anyway. We know the prices are going to fall. And so really, the only people who really should be considering them right now are people who just have tons of disposable income or those people whose TV is broken and they want to future-proof their purchase.
Also, content that takes advantage of the new format isn't really plentiful right now, but should be by next year. For Consumer Watch, I'm Karen Kafa.